देश मेरे मेरी जान है तू, मेरा रंग दे बसंती चोला, माए रंग दे, मेरा रंग दे बसंती चोला, माए रंग दे, माँ तुझे सलाम, ओ माँ तुझे सलाम। दीज आर फ्यू सॉन्ग्स दैट रिमाइंड अस ऑफ अ वेरी स्पेशल ओकेजन, दैट इज 15th August, Independence Day, and 26th January, Republic Day. We are here to commemorate the bravery of our freedom fighters who lost their lives for bringing independence to our country. On this occasion, I welcome Mrs. Suja Joseph, ICSE coordinator of St. Mary's High School, and my dear students. Any Independence Day program without flag hoisting is incomplete. Kindly stand for flag hoisting, followed by our national anthem, that is Jana Gana Mana. I would request Suja Miss to kindly stand. Salute. Straight for national anthem.
जन गण मन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता, पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल बंगा, विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जगति तरंगा, तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे, गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक, जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता, जय हे जय हे जय हे जय जय जय।
Kindly take your seat, students. Every Independence Day and Republic Day is incomplete without the march past of our Indian Army.
Thank you.
every celebration that we have comes along with the message. The same I have brought, or I have put forth, two messages for you all during this pandemic. One is cleanliness around us, keeping our surroundings clean. And the other one is the safety guidelines during this pandemic situation, in order to avoid ourselves from, you know, getting into the clutches of this deadly virus, COVID-19.
Throw your waste in the garbage bin, my darling. Throw your waste in the garbage bin, my darling. Not on the roadside where vehicles drive, not along the side, watch where bikers bike. Not by the road and not by the side, in the garbage bin, my darling. Not in the sparkling water stream, not in the rivers that's for fish to swim, not in the ponds and not in the springs, in the garbage bin, my darling. Throw your waste in the garbage bin, my darling. Throw your waste in the garbage bin, my darling. Trash from your home and the school, from the park and around the swimming pool. Trash from the yard and the neighborhood, in the garbage bin, my darling. Throw your waste in the garbage bin, my darling. Throw your waste in the garbage bin, my darling.
Thank you.
do you learn from the messages that was given now? What did you learn from the messages that was provided? Yes, Matthew.
Miss, in this message I learned that we must always follow the rules and all, like whatever. In this corona times we don't know what is happening, so we must follow the according rules that is shown in this video so that we can be safe, fit and healthy and battle this together and make the virus to go from the world.
Absolutely correct. Yes, Drishti.
Miss, we also and for staying away from COVID, if we are staying clean, then we stay safe, rubbing our hands and staying at home.
Yes, absolutely correct. As Matthew and Drishti rightly pointed out, it's very important to follow these safety rules. If it's almost more than a year that we are suffering from this COVID-19 situation. That's how we are celebrating Independence Day virtually on this virtual platform, right? So everything that is coming across our way, let us take it positively, children. Let us keep our surroundings, our homes. We are rarely stepping out of our house. We are at our homes. So it is our responsibility. It is our duty that we keep the nearby, the neighborhoods clean and tidy so that we can avoid this deadly virus to affect us, right? Next, we have a speech by Ariwana Trivedi, who is putting up her views on this occasion, Independence Day.
Morning, Reverend Father, Reverend Sister, respected teachers, and all my dear friends. I welcome you all from the bottom of my heart on this national reverence where we celebrate India's 74th Independence Day. I am immensely honored to address you all and share my own views on this occasion. As we all know that India gained independence on 15th of August 1947, it was on this day that the British departed from the Indian soil, transferring all the legislative powers to the Indian Constituent Assembly. In other words, India was now to be ruled by its own people and not by the foreign invaders. It was the most joyous moment in the history of India, as it came following nearly two centuries of struggle and revolutions against British sovereignty. The day reminds us of the valor and sacrifices of our fellow countrymen who were the torchbearers and the freedom of the freedom struggle. Let's celebrate this Independence Day to commemorate the indomitable spirit of our freedom fighters and political patrons of that time. It is because of them that we enjoy the fruit of freedom even today. I wish you all a very happy Independence Day once again. It's time for us to salute the freedom fighters of our nation. Thank you.
Next, we have a speech by Arya Narvekar, who is delivering his viewpoints this special occasion, Independence Day, in Marathi.
Namaskar. माझे नाव आर्यन आर्वेकर आहे. मी 8वी ब मध्ये शिकतो. आज मी स्वातंत्र्य दिनाविषयी माझे मनोगत मांडणार आहे. 15 ऑगस्ट हा दिवस भारतामध्ये स्वातंत्र्य दिन म्हणून साजरा केला जातो. त्या दिवशी भारताला इंग्रजांपासून स्वातंत्र्य मिळाले होते. देशाला स्वातंत्र्य मिळावे म्हणून अनेक नेत्यांनी बलिदान दिले होते. गांधीजी, सावरकर, आंबेडकर, भगत सिंग अशा अनेक थोरांनी भारताच्या स्वातंत्र्यासाठी खूप कष्ट भोगले आणि काहींनी तर आपल्या प्राणांची आहुती पण दिली. या दिवशी आपण शाळा, कॉलेज व आपल्या कॉलनीत झेंडा वंदन करतो आणि देशभक्तीची गाणीही गातो. शाळेत आम्हाला थोर नेत्यांची गोष्टी सांगितली जातात. या दिवशी प्रत्येक भारतीयाच्या मनात अभिमान, गर्व व देशप्रेमीची भावना असते. आजच्या या कोरोना काळात पण पूर्ण देश एकत्र लढत आहे. आपण डॉक्टर, पोलीस, सफाई कर्मचारी, नर्स व इतर कोरोना वीरांचा आदर करायला पाहिजे व सरकारची मदत केली पाहिजे. आपण सगळ्यांनी मिळून कोरोनाचा नाश केला पाहिजे. हीच खरी देशसेवा व देशभक्ती ठरेल. अभ्यास, कला, सिनेमा व क्रीडा क्षेत्रात आपण मेहनत करून भारताचा नाव अख्ख्या जगात गाजवला पाहिजे. जय हिंद, जय भारत. धन्यवाद.
Thank you, Ariana and Arya, for sharing your thoughts on this Independence Day through English and Marathi. Next, we have most awaiting performance. Can you guess, children, what is this about? What can it be? Can you guess?
Dance.
Sorry?
Dance.
Dance.
Yes, it is dance performance. Can you guess who are performing this? Who are the performers?
Priyam and Devesh.
Priyam and Devesh. We have wonderful performance by Priyam and Devesh. Put by Devesh and Priyam, they indeed they should receive a round of applause, right? Very nice. Keep it up.
Thank you, Miss.
With this, we come to an end to our celebration, that is Independence Day celebration. But before we leave, we are truly an Indian in all the aspects. Though this pandemic is caused, it has been more than a year that we are at our homes. We are maintaining social distancing. We are not stepping out of our house. But the inner feeling is always that we Indians are praying throughout globally that we must overcome this situation. Lastly, but not the least, thank you, Suja Miss, for attending this program and making this a special one. Thank you so much, Suja Miss.
Well presented, Deepika Miss. I'm sure you have taken pains. Though it was virtual, the children had a taste, okay, and feel of the Independence Day. See how beautifully your teacher, she has gone out of the way to make it memorable for you all. Why is the hype there, children? Independence Day? What do you think? What do you think the country, the nation over is doing? Can anybody tell me?
Come on, Kapish, Drishti.
Anybody? In your own, see, the answer is not going to be wrong.
Yeah, there are so many.
Yeah, in any way you can answer.
Yes.
Who would like to come forward? Children, we are remembering with gratitude the number of leaders who lost their lives, who made immense sacrifice to give us a free country. We were under colonial rule, the British rule. People those days didn't have any freedom whatsoever. They were not holding good jobs. All the good jobs were taken away by the Britishers. Or people whom they liked were given plump posts. And Indians were made to struggle. But we all, you and I and all the teachers who are coming to teach you all, when we were born, our country was free. Why? Because they suffered. They suffered. They fought for the country and finally the country gained freedom. But the struggle which has happened, no, we are unable to realize because we were not living in that period. We were not there. So how do we come to know? By reading. By reading about these leaders, how much they sacrificed, what sort of life it was under the British rule. It's only through reading or somebody telling you all we come to know. Otherwise, we don't know. So we are celebrating the freedom of our country on this day. See, freedom is a very important word. If we don't have freedom, we are all like prisoners, no? Aren't we? Yeah. Country has got freedom, so we have the freedom to do, to move about anywhere in the country, to speak loudly, to voice out our opinion. So children, it's now we are leaving it in your hands. Of course, we do have problems. We are still facing problems, but we are growing. Our growth is immense now. In all fields, we are moving ahead. But it takes time. They had plundered our nation and they have left us with that, and they had left us with nothing. So we had to build from the scratch. It definitely took time. There is still poverty. Everything is there, but we are moving ahead. So y'all are not going to remain like this as, you know, young children. Y'all are growing. Every year y'all are growing. Then y'all will reach youth, youngsters, young women, young men and women. Then you will reach your adulthood. That time, the country is in your hands, children. You are our future. Remember that. Y'all need to study well. Y'all need to take up good jobs. The strength and the future of the country is in your hands, students. Only y'all have to bring, y'all have the power to bring a brighter tomorrow for India. So be proud of your motherland. You must be proud to say that you're an Indian. You must be really proud. Our culture is fantastic. You can't describe. No other country has such a culture. We have a vibrant culture. Nobody can match us. So you must be proud to say you're an Indian. You must respect your national flag. And of course, we are celebrating this freedom on this particular day. That is known as Independence Day. Okay, children, a wonderful, short and sweet program. You know, your teacher has brought forth for you all. It's beautiful, no? Though it was virtual, it brought us a lot of feeling. And see, the two children who danced, I remember them being very tiny in third standard, miss. Now they have all grown up. Yes, so how is eighth standard students? How is eighth standard? Are you all able to manage? Or you all are finding it a little difficult?
No, miss. We are able to manage it.
Yeah. You will find it easy if you manage your daily work. Okay? But if you all are going to accumulate and keep it, then you all will find it difficult because eighth is always a difficult stage in your academic year. Ninth, you all will again settle down. Then 10th anyway, you'll have 9th and 10th anyway, you'll have to work hard. So wonderful to see you all. After a very long time, I'm entering your room. Okay? Wishing you all my advanced happy Independence Day wishes. Deepika miss, three cheers. Shouldn't your teacher get 3 cheers, children? For putting up a nice, compact Independence Day celebration. Yes or no? If she hadn't taken the initiative, we wouldn't have had, isn't it? Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's all give a clap for the teachers. Loudly.
Thank you for making this special occasion and enlightening the students with this very special and providing them a message that whatever comes, we have to accept it as a challenge. That is what we are learning from past 1 year, more than a year.
1.5 year, this pandemic. Yes, we are learning that. Things.
Absolutely, definitely. And my class will definitely rock. And
they have to. All bright children sitting in front of me.
Yes, yes. There were. I want to say one more thing, Suja miss. There were 3-4 students who had prepared for play, but unfortunately, there was some virus issue. That's the reason they tried their level best. Till 10:30, quarter to 11, 11, they were after me, miss. Is it happening? Is it not? But then unfortunately, because of the virus issue, we couldn't upload that, we couldn't show that, but I will definitely share the link with you, Suja Miss.
Okay.
I want you to see that they have really worked hard, even during the time of examination, Miss.
Okay, special congratulations to all the children who took part in that.
It's Keval, Kapish, Priyam and Devesh. These four have worked out. Kapish sister Devanshi has helped him with the script, Miss.
Okay. Good. That is how when you have older siblings, there's a lot of help coming your way.
Yeah.
Isn't it? Anyway, such things do happen. We have to take it in our stride. No need to feel disappointed. When next time, we will definitely watch it. Okay, children? Sir. Have a nice weekend. Remember to watch the parade. Then only you will get the feeling what India is all about. Okay, children?